Parents always tell you that saving money could help you out in the long run, and that's true, but my parents tend to pull from a specific example in our family history where my great-grandfather saved $20 by switching to a different ocean liner and selling his ticket to the Titanic. Try arguing for a little indulgent spending when you quite possibly owe your entire family's existence to a man saving $20.